So, back with a video in the mall, giving you a mall vlog. Right now we in Zell's, getting my wife engagement ring clean. It's about time for an upgrade. Huh? I showed you the one I want already though. It ain't in here. I told you the one I want. I want like have it all around. And like a, it's like a screw, or like a bowl. Cause I like that. Wait, look. Jabari. Let's turn this around. Show we in the mall, show we in Zell's. Huh?
Is it from
Mad
Jeweler
from Queens? No. If I'm not mistaken, I seen it in here.
A few moments later.
This way. Hold up. Right there.
You want someone in the elevator?
You want to go in the elevator? Huh? We'll take the escalator if you like, okay? All right, come on. Let's see what they got in the champs. House of Hoop. Real quick, boy. Sorry. Come on. We'll try to get you to try something. If something break out on your skin, they ain't paying you. For them doctor bills. This way. I don't know how Champs might feel about me recording, so it might not let me record. Stop.
5 minutes later.
Champs. You see Champs. I actually like these bras. Still basketball sneakers. I like these here. You like these, man? No? Let me put it back. Let's go over here. These are supposed to be limited. Those are nice. What you mean, that color?
They won't have any boots around this time.
Did you get some for Thursday? I thought you would have got some, what's the name, boots? Some Hunter boots. You'll get some boots? You're gonna need some for the snow. Better think about that. champs don't really have nothing. Don't really have nothing. Nothing out. Really. Dope.
20 minutes later.
Every time I see this shit, I think about a break. Yeah. House of Hoops don't have anything, really. Seeing the 270s a lot everywhere. But everybody's going crazy for the nines this week. So House of Foot Locker is doing reserve now on the app. They're saying first come, first serve. But now they're doing reserve. And they're not saying nothing about it. So expect mayhem Saturday for them all black nines. Really do. This dude in Foot Locker just told me, it's gonna be crazy. He can't even wait to get a pair. He's a worker.
Hey, Trey, my fault. How much did they charge you for those, bro?
I paid $240.
Where
at? I went to Sports Lane in Queens. I'm telling you because I know you from Target.
Yeah, that's why I ran upon you because I've seen you before.
I was waiting for and Barry. I know you go see Barry too. And Jay Sports.
Oh, yeah.
I just hit him. He said he ain't get him yet.
He ain't get him yet.
Yeah, he said he ain't get him. Yeah, it's called Sports Lane right on Skyway.
Sports Lane, that's all they charge?
$240, word. My boy, hell yeah.
Oh, that's wild.
I mean, he charged everybody $240 because he know they go fly.
Oh,
yeah.
That's what they call Sports Lane?
Sports Lane, hell yeah.
What's that? Mega Queen?
Nah, that's Skyway right here. It's like 20 minutes away, 15 minutes away. If you driving.
Right, what's stopping down the train, bro? Hold on. I'm
gonna
get this. I'm sorry,
the
sorry, all? Bro.
Nah. The
all? Is that the all? What's the name? Sports Lane?
Sports Lane. You can look them up too. Look them up.
Sports Lane, Queens.
Richmond, New York. I'm sorry. So on that app, I'm going to show you, it says first come, first serve, but now he's saying they're doing reserves for, you know what I mean? I'm talking to you, man. I'm not talking to the camera. It's only two sneaker stores. We got the Lace Locker. Man, some places they call it a Heat Locker. I always call it Lace Locker. We ain't got nothing in here. Those are so simple. It was so simple and easy to get. Those are also so easy to get. Real good shoe. I felt like everybody and their mother got that shoe. It was an easy hit.
Followed by the number behind and open the safe.
Go play the Heat Locker. Go play it. Alright. If you don't mind, I'm a YouTuber. I'll put you on YouTube. See if you hit. You know what I'm saying? We gonna see if you hit. You don't mind me asking what you gonna go for? I know you gotta go for some Yeezys, something.
I don't know. I already got some now. I might go for that.
On YouTube, I wanted to play this game. My wife stopped me every time.
Yeah.
It don't move up?
It don't go up. It just go forward. That's
crazy. Oh, there's nobody to complain to.
That's crazy.
Oh, there you go.
There.
Oh, for the bait. You fit the key in there, yeah. You just gotta know how to angle where to stop it at. And I guess press it. It looked like it's easy, but then I don't be thinking that shit easy. Almost. Shoot. Good job, bro. Come on, babe. You can get the free food. Can't turn down free food. Cut it down. Orange chicken? Thank you. Orange chicken. Orange chicken. And shit orange about it. This is good.
Which door is gonna open?
Later.
You too. Alright, so we just came from the mall. Did my first mall vlog. We'll see how that is. But these nines that come out Saturday, do not sleep on them. These apps is treating them like they did the ones. Do not sleep. Do not.